Hey everyone, today I'm gonna show you how to download and create a profile in Tableau Public. So open your browser and type www.tableau.com, and you can see the products which are offered by the Tableau, like Tableau Desktop, Tableau Prep, Tableau Server, Tableau Online, which we will be discussing in the upcoming videos. So let's scroll down to the bottom of this page and you can find out the Tableau Public. Here it is. So you click on the Learn More. So after clicking on it, Tableau Public website will open. Tableau Public is free to download, so you just need to enter your email ID and download the app. So here it is. So double click on it after completion of the download and you can see this window. So check on I have read and accept the terms. Click on it and install. So after the completion of installation, an icon will be shown in the desktop. Double click on it. Now you can see Tableau Desktop. It's the public edition, right? In the left panel, you can see different files which can be connected to Tableau Public. So let's click on Open from Tableau Public. If you have an account in Tableau Public, you can sign in from here. Enter your email and password if you have one. If you don't have an account in Tableau Public, you can create one by clicking on Create One Now for free. So you can create your profile. Now, if you want to log into your profile, click on Tableau Public and then sign in. So in my profile, you can see your profile. So here it is. If you want to edit your profile, so click on Edit and you can edit your profile. Here comes the bonus step. If you are a student, you can get Tableau Desktop and Tableau Prep for free for 1 year. So it's a great opportunity for you to learn. You just need to have your student ID. So click on Get Tableau for Free and enter your details in this form and click on Verify and Continue. In the next page, you will be getting an upload option where you have to upload your student ID. You will get an email from Tableau with the key, so you can log into the Tableau Desktop. Tableau Public is one of the most popular BI tool for visualization of the data. I'll show you how to use Tableau in the upcoming videos, so stay tuned to our channel. Please like, subscribe, comment, and share. We would love to hear from you.